akşam akşam para hatta götürüyoruz, çocuk çocuklarımıza yediriyoruz. Tabii ki kolay bir şey değildir. Pazar zordur. Ama biz başardık daha önce.
It was the first time I was seeing those Taliban, basically meeting them in person. It was you know, when you don't like to eat something and you're forced to eat it, how does it feel? It was like, you know, I don't want to do all of this, but I'm doing it for people of women of Afghanistan, more of all, above all.